and welcome to our channel. Look what I got today in the mail, you guys. It's gonna be another type of haul thing. This is my Fat Fips Fun Fall Edition haul. Let's just see what's in the box. I haven't seen what's inside it, but I definitely opened it up. The little tape thing that closes up, it's really difficult to open it. But yes, you guys, I'm so excited when I got this box. You guys, this box is definitely one of those type of hauls, luxury hauls, where you know, the shit you can't afford, like a mama like me on a budget. I can't afford nothing in this box, but I'm glad my $49.99 is going to good use, and I can get luxury things practically for free. Hey! So, at the end, I will be glad to link my, my little, it's not a percentage off, I want to say, but it's a win-win situation where you get off on your first month's box, I think, believe like 10 or 15 bucks, and I definitely will get a free box, so it's a win-win situation. So yeah, I will definitely link that in the description box below, so go ahead and check that out once I'm done with the vlog. So definitely stay tuned for this luxury fall FabFitFun box, you guys. So I'm definitely just gonna go right on into it. I'm not gonna be pausing nothing. I probably won't even edit this today because I definitely don't have time to edit. But yeah. So let's go inside the box and see what they got for me. Hey. So let me open the box, you guys. And we got Fall in Love, and this is it's nice. It's like the newspaper. Oh my gosh, you guys. This is really nice. And so I think in the inside it has like, you know, different stuff. What they're doing, donations and sponsoring different people. And I saw on the front of this, they had, let me go back. So they are in support of UNICEF USA Children's First. So that is really good. So our money not only just go to like different things, it definitely goes to, so it definitely goes directly to the children in different areas of the country. So I'm excited. Okay, so this is UNICEF USA Children's First. And this is a little poster of a little girl. She's in school, she's learning, and pretty much we're sponsoring her and other kids. If you hear noise, that's actually playing the story. But we're sponsoring kids to have good food, clothes, backpacks, and they're also supporting them with helping her getting books and supplies. So I'm excited, you guys, that I'm able to help so many kids. It says worldwide today at least 264 million children and teens have no chance to go to school. So they're actually putting these kids in school and helping them with, oh my gosh, you guys, I am speechless because I am so down for helping people. And I didn't know that this small box would be helping the kids. So I'm all for it. So we have this Share to Win little sticker. So, I'm sharing my box, you guys. So, I'm going to just go right on in. Oh, lovely, you guys. Look at that. Oh, my gosh. Look at this. This is a cozy wrap. Travel well, travel often, travel light. Oh, my gosh. This is so cute. It's so soft. I'm gonna like literally open it. I'm gonna open it for you guys so you can see. Oh my gosh, this is really good. Let's see what this is. Oh my gosh. So it's literally a freaking wrap. So if you just wrap around me like this. Detailing on the end of the, just trying to get this extra paper, but look at that. Oh my gosh, you guys, it's so cool. This is nice for like the winter. So the next thing I got was, it kind of just fell out, I don't know, Miami, where is it? A deep coat clinical oil. And this is like a lavender oil. And it kind of like laid me falling out the box as I was taking it out. So, yeah, this is... If you guys can see that, but this is like a critical oil. I'm gonna go ahead and smell this. Oh my gosh, I need this too. Oh my gosh, I was looking for like a critical oil. You just kind of rub it on your criticals. Oh, it looks so pretty. It's not a like quick fix, but it's a fix. And so I got this matte color shiny plus shiny milk crayon. And this is what it is here. I don't know if you guys can see it. My camera focus. I don't know if it's turned upside down or whatever. And this is in the color Florence. So let's do a swatch on this. If I can ever get it open.
Look, anyone, I got this.
So it's a lip stain pencil. Definitely have a bloom in the back of it. You guys, I never had one of these before. Oh, cool. It's like magnet. Look, you guys. So, yeah. I'm going to definitely put it on so you guys can see. So, it's like one of those matted Maven types of lip things. Love this. Definitely gonna use that. Let's see what else we got here.
Hey, Eagles, look at this. I got that. So,
let's see. This is something mud mouth, renewing mud mouth mask. I've never heard of this before. See what it looks like in the inside.
Yeah. Hey, you see?
Look, you guys. This said not for resale. Like, I would never resell any of my items from Fab and Fun. Like, I would never. These items are like my luxury go-to every other season. So this is what the bottle looks like. And I guess this is the mutt mask. I don't want to waste it, you guys, but you can see that's the mutt mask. And it's kind of cute because it got the little cork thing in the middle of the top. So I guess to keep the mutt mask inside, but I'm definitely going to give that a try. We're going to give that a try together.
Mama, I got green.
Next thing I have is apple cider vinegar hair rinse. Oh wow, you guys, this is DPU ACV shampoo and conditioner substitute color locking technology. Generally removes impurities infused with organ oil, fire, tulip, lavender extract, aloe vera, and more. So it straightens and conditions and restore. This is the 8.5 full ounce bottle. Oh my gosh. So, how to use wet hair and scab. Squeeze excess water out. Using the bottle to create a few parts in your hair and gently squeeze the product onto your scalp. Massage into hair and scalp. So this is what it looks like. That's awesome. I'm gonna actually give that a smell. I'm gonna have to wait to open this because I definitely need scissors, but it seems like it will smell really, really good. Okay, so let's see what else you got. This is really cozy, you guys. I really love it. I really believe it. Let's see what else we got in these boxes, okay? My sister was calling me, so I had to. Now I really gotta edit. Because she was calling me, and I didn't want to, like, switch over because I'm on my vlogging phone camera. And she was calling me about my charger because my charger, remember I told you guys in the first one, my Sprouts kind of haul. I told you guys that my charger had, like, to my vlogging phone had just died, like just ripped, did something. I don't know what happened to it. The inside of it broke, so she's like trying to get me a new charger. So I love my sister. My sister, she is like bomb. Like she is my everything. She's my little sister, so she's always there for us, and we love her so much. So the next thing that we got here is, it looks like a belt. Below the belt. Oh, okay. So it was right. A below the belt. I hope that I can wear this, you guys. So it's like a long belt. And I'm sure it's a. Let's see. Oh, it's an adjustable belt. So you just put it through the hoop. I guess. And I don't know. I'm not sure how you would wear this. Oh, maybe it goes this way. Something like that. Because it only have like one buckle thing here, so I'm not sure how it really goes. And it doesn't have instructions, so. But this is really nice. This long belt would be really, really good for like a business type thing. And I'm probably going to use it. And another thing is private party. Oh my gosh, what is this? It's like made of jean material. Let's see. It's like a bag.
Shorts. The PJ bag.
It's a bag, you guys. I would lovely. I would definitely wear this like to gym or just like when I go shopping. And what is this? Will work out for cupcakes. Oh my gosh. I will work out for cupcakes, you guys. That is so cool. And it's like a nice soft jean material. Come on, FabFitFun. You guys are really doing it up. Oh my gosh. It's really, really soft. I can tell it's good material. Let's look inside. Let's see what's going on in there. Oh, I guess like little side pockets. That's cute. So you can put like definitely personal stuff in there. On the inside, no pocket over here, but let's just check in the inside and see what we have in there. Oh, it's just like a regular jean material. So yeah, this is nice. Oh my! I'm definitely gonna wear that, girl. You might see me going down the avenue with that on my shoulder. So yeah, you guys, I'm feeling this so much. I'm so happy, FabFitFun. Sent this stuff to me. Oh my gosh. We got the little protective paper. Oh, I got something here in the box. In this Coet wire heart ceramic jewelry holder. This is what it looks like. Let's see what this is. Oh, like a heart. And it has like a little instruction on how I would put this. So, oh my gosh. I love stuff like this, you guys. You just put this inside there. And I'm like, God. This. That is so freaking cute. It's like I won an award or something. Girl. So I guess you would put your necklace in there, your bracelets on the side of the heart. And then you can take this out and put like put your rings inside of there. But this is really, really cute, you guys. I love it. Or you can make it out of a little change dish or whatever. Or just put it in your living room and let it do what it do. You don't have to use it for jewelry necessarily. So this is what it looks like. This is so freaking cute, you guys. I'm gonna put this on my like my little table in the living room where I'm at right now. But that's really cute. Okay, what else you got here? Canela Fresh Care little claws. These are little like going away if you're traveling, or I could put that in my little gym bag and use this while I'm at the gym. This is so cool. Or if I'm just like going to work out or something outside, I can use these. Oh my gosh, you guys. I love this. I love this color. And what else do we have? Hot and cold gel pack. We can't fix a broken heart. Oh my gosh, but we definitely can take care of your aches and pains in style. So you can use this for traveling. And oh my gosh, this heart is on. Wait, I'm going to take this out of here, you guys. I want to rate this to you guys. I definitely need this. Not only me, I can share it to my son. The heart is on. The heat is on. What's cooler than being cool? Oh my gosh, this is nice. This is nice. Oh my gosh, so I have a headache. I could just do like that. This is nice. Oh my gosh. I'm going to definitely put this in the freezer like right now. Well, not right now, but once I get the vlogging. And you guys, that is it. That is it. That is it. So thank you guys for subscribing, and for all my faithful subscribers that we already know, thank you guys so much for believing in us and all that goodness, goodness and gushy stuff. We love you always, you guys. But that is it. You know, that is it. Oh my goodness.